Ramirez. It's the first sporting event against canceled because of COVID. His second fight got canceled because of COVID. Third time's a charm. August 29th, ESPN. Coming.
Three weeks from tomorrow.
He looked really good today. Sparring big guys. Tell me about it. How's Jose doing?
We had to bring nothing but big guys. You know, Virgil was helping him out really good, but now Virgil fought, so Virgil is gone. So there's two kids that we brought in there. They're also going to fight. One of them is fighting on Jose's card, actually. So, you know, he's a 160 pounder, and the other one is a 147 pounder. But big, athletic, very talented kids, and they're gonna give him all that sparring he could get. They're doing a great job.
And I'll be honest, to me, Jose Ramirez is the most underrated fighter in boxing. He has two belts. Nobody.
And he's very strong, very dedicated.
Punching
trains,
machine.
Trains very, very hard. You know, he's motivated to go out and do his job, you know, 3 weeks from tomorrow.
Postol is rangy.
Yes.
Awkward. Yes. He uses jabs a lot. Yes. Like, he's like a little Klitschko to me, almost.
Right. No. Postol is
former champion.
Very experienced fighter, difficult fighter, awkward, and it won't be easy. But Jose's in great shape. You know, he's training very, very hard and going to do whatever it takes to win.
Have you been following Mike Tyson, Roy Jones? They're fighting?
Well, just from what I read and you.
No headgear, small gloves.
But I think the WBC is ordering that they should wear a headgear and stuff like that, but I really don't know.
Are you going to watch it?
Well, we'll probably watch it. Why not?
Who do you like in that fight?
But now they can't even knock each other out. If they can knock each other out, then Roy Jones...
But how do you not knock someone out if a punch lands?
Roy Jones going to slap him around. If Tyson can't knock him out.
What's new with Hector Tanajara?
Tanajara, right now we're waiting. Hopefully we'll have something soon. Hopefully, we're actually
Tanajara.
Javier Fortuna.
Do you like that fight? The winner of Fortuna and Linares? Why? What happened to Linares?
That's positive.
To what?
The hospital.
Yeah. What?
COVID.
Are you serious? Linares?
Yeah.
Well, okay, well, slide in Hector. Are you cool with that one?
I already scheduled Chepe for...
Why not?
Thursday, they said Thursday.
It's a 1 week away, right? It's a week away, Fortuna.
No, 3 weeks.
3 weeks.
3 weeks.
Would you like to fight for Hector?
Look, it's a difficult fight, you know. It's a difficult, awkward...
Southpaw.
Well, Hector was already getting ready for Southpaw, so that's good. And Hector's in great shape, but... Look, there's a lot of things that go on right now. I don't even, you know, we just brought it up. We don't know if we're going to get that call. You know, if we do, then Hector's in great shape. You know, it was 2 weeks ago when he was supposed to fight. So, you know, he'll be ready if they even call us.
Another very, very talented fighter is Bam Rodriguez. He has a date in September. Tell me about that, Robert.
Him and Biggie been fighting really good.
Biggie Smalls.
Biggie's fighting the 22nd. August 22nd in 2 weeks, and Bam September 5th.
And then Brian Lua, does he have a date?
They just give me a date right now. Cumbia se está muriendo de ganas de sacar el retrato a Brian Lua.
Yeah. What happened?
Se está muriendo de ganas de sacar el retrato a Brian Lua.
What do you say, Robert?
Hey, he was sitting down over there, so you don't know if he's snuck
one in. Tiene a huevo sacar el retrato a Brian Lua.
What happened, Cumbia? What do you say, Robert?
Oh, because I don't let him take pictures anymore.
Why?
He's bad. He's on timeout.
What happened?
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Elie Seckbach.